two, what type of video content is on your website? Now, earlier on, Peter shared that the average consumer who's only visiting will round up two dealerships physically, but they're going to five websites. So how do you separate your website experience from the masses? And so we have some suggestions based on content or based on what Google has taught us as far as what consumers are looking for.
Yeah, from our automotive research, the number one question we get if you're bought into video is what types of video do I need to have on my website? And in this order from the top left and across, vehicle features, walk-arounds, and test drives are the top things that people are in fact looking for, followed by DIYs, reviews, and even parts videos, which surprises a lot of people. I would argue to you that what we've seen from a YouTube perspective is there are two times more YouTube test drive videos that happen on YouTube.com alone than actual physical test drives that happen at your dealership. I would argue that video is in many ways replacing the test drive. We found from our most recent research that one in two customers actually test drove the vehicle. A lot of them just saw the vehicle from the videos and could interact with it virtually with a lot of the virtual reality components that you guys are all working on with your OEMs, and they're not necessarily even wanting to test drive the vehicle anymore. They can do this and experience the car from the comfort of the homes through video content.